to create a heavy defense. With this wall, we can make hardcore great again. This is the wall of faith.